Hello everybody, they call me Muse. Welcome back to Nostalgaia, where we're here with an anvil. We're missing an important relic, but should we find it, I guess we could strike said anvil. Now, we've got things we want to do today. One thing I did want to do is just double check the lore for this serrated saw, because it looks like a key. So it does look like some sort of key blade. Ours is a world where memories of other worlds collide, collapse, and then create something new. So maybe it is a reference then to the Dark Souls 2 Keyblade, because memories of other worlds, it could mean that these are references to other games and whatnot. But then you've got the fact that it mentioned being thrust into the heart of an old man, and we unlocked it by speaking to the old man near the beacon. Does that mean that it was at some point thrust into the heart of that old man? And if it was, why is he still around and alive and whatnot? Also, let's make sure we've got our tether set to here. There we go, the ore shaft smelter. Because one of the first things I want to do is run back to that square where the defaced statue was. Let's just have a quick poke around. Yeah, I'm not seeing any signs. That's where I want to get back to. Is there a shortcut that leads there from up here? I mean, there's a bridge. There's a rooftop, which we can land on. Yeah, because we didn't fully explore around there. I sort of stumbled across the right way to go early on. So we can't jump onto that bit of the roof, but that's fine. We've also got a lad down there. Can we lock onto him? Well, we can drop down and just bop him, I guess. Because, yeah, maybe that mythical strength weapon that I've been looking for is actually just hiding down there near the statue. Because we've got to have missed a strength weapon at some point, surely. So, maybe we just go back this way. This led back to it, didn't it? Although this led to here. Where exactly did the shortcut lead us to? I forget. Got a bridge here. Down there is where I want to be. Do I want to just drop off here? Where those lads are knocking on that door. Can we even drop down there? It doesn't look like it. Nope, you're having trouble. We'll snag whatever that is you've dropped if we can. If the game will let us. There we go, access. Of course it's access. And then out we go. Yeah, we're definitely going backwards now, which is good. Is it safe to drop off there? Yeah, it's not so bad. And we're back at said statue. So, lots of lads going to drop down from above. We can deal with them. It would help if we don't mess up our parry timing, but such is life. Now this dog's just going to be a pain in the butt. There's got to be a better way of dealing with them. Oh, it's void. Oh, is that a player message? I mean, yeah, it's pretty dark over here. So, are you going to take a swing? Yeah, get wrecked. So let's go and deal with these lads. Knocking on the door.
A hero will come. A hero will come. Leave my door. Was that slaughter I heard? Oh, how my beloveds used to slaughter so.
Nice. So they're familiar with a bit of slaughter here and there, which is good, because that's what we did.
Is there? Be you a hero?
Are we a hero?
My beloved. No. I cannot let you in. I love you too much, my... everything, my stars. We cannot risk it. No. Unless...
Unless?
Should you come upon something with which I could restrain myself in your presence, bring it to me so I shan't ravage you unduly, then I would open my door and serve you.
I mean, we've got a manacle of some sort. I'm sure of it.
Clink, clink, clink. My hero returns. A hero provides.
There we go.
My hero provides.
Right, so this is a weirdo. I mean, Reliquary of Pain was a weirdo as well, so that's not exactly a surprise.
My hero!
Okay, you just look pretty ordinary, all told. Okay, what can you do for us, friend?
Welcome to my shop.
Okay, let's have a listen.
I have long longed for you, my radiance. We all did. Once. I wish you could experience the parades and feasts we held in your honor. Banner maidens and clamoring children all thronging the streets to glimpse our salvation. Our markets overflowing with the bounty each hero's deeds had brought us. That was enough. But we have forgotten. I must never unbind myself in your presence, my everything. For should the great forgetting take me, I could not bear that these pixels I was should turn ravenous upon you.
So yeah, so everyone else has forgotten, but this guy seems to have remembered that heroes were once pretty cool.
I would make your journey easier by my trade. Such is the artistry of your humble servant and of the easy maker kin I still remember. But never must I make such an ease of it as to devalue your quest. Therefore, 'tis for memory I will trade. For meaning. My meaningful.
Right, so he doesn't want to make it too easy for us. That's fair. That's good.
When they began to kill us for maintaining the vigil of our love, our conviction only grew. From the depths of the sunken oasis, where all the unwanted congealed, we rallied. Though perilous, we gathered relics, symbols of hope for the good heroes we knew would spawn, or symbols of hope for us that good ones would. And here you are. Oh, some of our smuggling crates remain here in my shop. But alas, their keys are lost.
Right, so if we can find some keys, maybe they'll unlock more loot for us. So what have you got for sale? Now, you've got a torch. Burn, light, link. Linking fires, maybe? Now, let's see, a vibrating sword. That feels like a dex weapon again. Yeah, it requires 8 dex. But we're going to want to collect all the relics and remember them. For sure. The Noble Epine. Pixelating weapon for someone of high status. Used to pin the pages of propaganda. Many were printed for the revolution. The Shield of Nostalgaia. So, my hero longed to venture forth but could not gather his party after having slaughtered them in frustration. I get that reference.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Let's have a look. So we've got some runes and whatnot. More runes and relics, perhaps. Increasing your damage against humanoids with that one. Damage against evil beings, beasts and abominations. And that just increases your defense against source. Very well. And then we've got a set of chainmail armor. The relic's memory has been restored. The shadowed ruins of Leisure Lake's sunken cavern. Scavenged by those who maintain their love of heroes, they smuggled me back to the surface. Easy Maker was a derogation. But those who wanted to help the heroes wore the insult with pride, a chain worth binding to. I see. And then that's some more source code by the look of it. We'll buy everything we could afford for now, I think. Because yeah, I'm sure there's chiefs tied towards buying most of this stuff, if not all of it. And it might help the merchant as well. He might give us more stuff down the line. Now, what do we have in this direction? Armored enemies ahead. Okay, it's one of those. And one of those. So is this like an alternate path? Before we explore that, we'll just continue roaming around this little area. So this shop's got an anvil. And we got the smith's hammer.
Such ruin. Such waste. What did you find?
Are you a smith? We found a hammer. I'd like to look at it before we go any further. Let's have a look. I yearn to be wielded by a master smith once more. I mean, it looks like we can remember it here and now. So I guess we should. And it's a mace. Increased damage to armoured enemies. Possibly like the ones outside. Right, have we helped you out there, my friend?
What did you do? I ain't worthy. I'll do my utmost to honour and carry forth our traditions. The hammer has bound itself to me, or bound me to it. My skills are meagre. But should you find a workable anvil, you can use this relic to summon me. I'll improve your arms best I can.
Interesting. We know where there's an anvil.
The smith's hammer is the greatest relic of Nostalgaia's craftsfolk, transcending all who swing it. It's the primordial repository of our art. Such legacy. Of course, it still clings to some memory. Throughout the cycles, each of Nostalgaia's masters wielded the hammer to enhance relics for our heroes. I've always longed to be a smith, to be a part of that.
Well, now's your chance, friend.
Miners in the cliffs above Oreshaft once excavated and raided great repositories of ore. Should you find an anvil there, with enough fidelity for my craft, use the smith's hammer to summon me. Limited as my skills may be, I'll serve you. Might even find a lingering master there who can learn me a thing or two. Ain't much likely, but a little hope is something.
Yeah, it is. Gotta have hope.
Miners in the cliffs above all.
Should right, you find that's all you've got to say for now. That's likely. Cool. Good job, friend. Now, where does this door of yours go to? Yeah, lovely. A sliver. So, the only other thing we had vibrating was the one that needs some work. So what have we got here? That deals 210. That's dealing less, but it deals more to armoured. It's strength and dex again on its attribute bonus. Why can't I just get a pure strength weapon like my first axe? You would think a smith's hammer would just be pure strength, wouldn't you? But that's fine. Maybe we'll try the mace just because it might be a bit quicker to swing as well. What's your moveset like? Should we get back in the light? Yeah, it's a bit quicker to swing. So that's good. Okay, that door's locked. Where are you dropping from? There you are. It's three hits. But they are pretty quick hits. It's only one hit still on the old parry, so that's nice. So we've got the statue itself. That building is where our merchant is. That one's where our smith is. That one is where progress was through the tavern, which kind of leaves just over that corner where it's all blocked off and whatnot. So yeah, let's head this way and see what's going on out here, where our armoured enemies are hiding. So, you there. Ouch. I've never actually fought one of you, because every time I've met you up till now, we've just killed you. Yeah. There we go. Oh, we didn't get the... Yeah. Didn't get off the parry. Or the riposte, at least. Maybe we should be putting our green herbs on there as well. Just so we can have a bit of healing here and there in between fights. Because, yeah, that lad down there is an armoured sort. Out there we've got what looks like not much. Is that a beacon? It's hard to tell which of the directions we found. I feel this isn't the optimal route. I think the optimal route was the one through the tavern. Oh. Thought we were going to get the kill there. Never mind. There we go. Is that herb still going? It lasts a while. So that's good. Yeah, there's definitely nothing down there except death and failure. That herb's still going. Now the camera angle's changed a bit. Backstabs! Lovely. We like backstabs. Oh, come on, how did that second hit not connect? There we go. And then, ooh, yeah, it's a bit messy down here. Not to worry. We'll take out this next geezer if we can. Not like that, we won't. So yeah, you do your thing, and then maybe you want to come back up here, because I'm wary of that additional enemy a bit further up the road. Yeah, jeez. Right, on we go. So you're going to do your big bonk. That's fine. Because down you go. That probably gives us enough to remember that other sword that we had. And the more things we can remember, the better. It's a vibrating sword. And yeah, it's a dex weapon. Crit damage up in offhand. Hmm. So, they remain the living legacy of wielders after they're dead, yeah? They reverberate with the past so that the future may take form. Fair enough, so it doesn't really tell us too much, as it were. Now, what we've got down here? Big pile of pixelated bods. Oh yeah, it's not a beacon at all, it's just a pickup. Very well. You really leave yourself open to backstabs, you know. Ah. There we go. Disgraced glare. So it's part of a set and its memory lingers in an undiscovered region, yeah. So is the disgrace the name of that enemy? Maybe. And we've got a covert cultist cover. I guess this battle site feels like somewhere where you might end up getting a relic to remember, but we don't have one right now. So, there we go. Let's have a look at shield stats as well. Stability 30. A dex shield, is that? Or are all shields dex to some extent? So this one, many of us want, and assuming an insignificant to the citizens of the realm. Don't know what that might refer to as such. Unless it's that insignificant house that we found. Yeah, it might well be. But what have we got down here? Anything of merit? That looks locked. That looks like Cthulhu. So we'll just help ourselves to this item. The Demon Tearjerker. Oh, it can be remembered. For 2500. Pixelating blade echoing with potential sorrow. And it's a strength weapon. It's a great sword, no less. Ho-ho-ho-ho. Well, we definitely want to power that up at some point. And yes, we cannot get through there. Maybe we could if we leveled up this greatsword. Or maybe not. But either way, we've got some memories of bosses and whatnot. So we could eat some of those whilst we're here. And let's remember what's going to become our new sword, probably. Whirlwind. So, the central journey remains intact, a service to those who have yet to run it, but each iteration incorporates the triumph of heroes past. New insights, new possibilities, new obstacles, and shiny new aesthetics made the world fun. So I guess basically that's saying how the games that follow build upon the games that came before, but in different ways, and that's what makes it all good fun. But then Mercutio abandoned the great ritual, and the rebirthing of the world broke. And yeah, it didn't go well after that for anyone, really. The evolution of the hero's legacies no longer emerged naturally, so they began to impose them. Curious. So, to the equipment screen. Greatsword. Our load is 68, so we can still mid-roll. Whew. Those are big meaty swings. Okay, it doesn't seem to help us break in there. That's fine. Now, it said it had a special ability as well, didn't it? Whirlwind. Cost 4. 4 source? How does one use those special abilities? Right, can't find anything in the key bindings which suggests that special abilities are anything that we can use at this moment in time. But that's fine, because we've got ourselves a really sick looking sword. And we can go womp and then up with it. The classic greatsword moveset. Now, is there anything else in this direction? I don't think so. But that's fine. We can make our way back to our beacon. Let's see. Return to the last beacon rested at. And here we are again, back at our anvil. Which we can now bonk. Sup, Smith friend?
Whoa! You found a workable anvil. This forge used to refine the ore extracted from Nostalgaia's mines. Mostly theatrics, really, for the sake of you and yours. But some materials were used for meaningful things, like improving our hero's arms. Took pride in our work back then. No sign of a master smith. Well, I have some crude skills. I'll aid you. Best I can, hero.
So, are you going to get better at your job the further on we go, when we come across some Mastersmiths? I feel like maybe. Now, it's going to cost to actually upgrade things, which we can't afford, and it requires slivers of tradition, which we do have.
If you find another anvil, especially with a Mastersmith, remember to summon me there too.
So perhaps we use up a bit more of our stuff here.
I wonder if the smith's hammer choosing me ain't a sign there may be no masters left. Oh well.
I'm sure we'll find some. Now let's hone our weapon a bit. So it just requires... Oh no, it requires three now to level it up again. But that's fine. We got it up plus one.
If you find another anvil, especially with a master smith, remember to summon me there too.
And now I guess it's time to carry on. Do we go into those tunnels? Or is there somewhere else to go? I don't think there is, because this bridge is broken. Maybe we can repair it later and it becomes a shortcut. But yeah, I think that tunnel is what awaits us. And that will be happening next time. Thanks for watching, friends.